Okay, Grace, we are still looking at types of folds, and these are isoclinofolds. These are folds formed when compressional forces are so strong to the extent that both the limbs of the fold are pushed, are compressed, and they become parallel but not horizontal. Parallel but not horizontal. If you check here, this limb on left is parallel to the limb on right. They can't meet, but they are not horizontal. It's recumbent folds. These are opposite to the previous ones. These are folds which are formed when the compressional forces are also so strong to the extent that when the limbs are pushed or compressed, they become parallel and at the same time horizontal. They are horizontal and at the same time parallel. If you check, this crest or this fold, this limb is parallel to this one, and at the same time they are lying horizontally. Thank you.